the start for these marquee pairings.
Right, this is the 19-year-old Filipino phenom, Yuka Saso, tied for 13th.
Yuka Saso has this for birdie. He's coming up from the lower tier. And this looks pretty tidy from Yuka Saso.
Impressive swing of young Yuka Saso.
Begging for it.
No.
Just so heavy coming out of that lie.
Third for Yuka Saso.
Wow.
Hit a 12.
Just two shots off the lead, but trying to minimize the damage. A fourth shot at the par four for Saso.
I could tell that was a much easier lie to chip from.
Yuka Saso for birdie at the 15th. It's a player who's 40th in the world. He's won a couple of times on the Japan LPGA Tour.
Here's the big hitting Filipino. Plays on the JLPGA. Yuka Saso.
Even though it's one of the par fives, it's still
yes.
Playing. It's a very difficult hole.
Hit a beautiful tee shot dead center. Oh, a little bit below her feet, but that's just a wedge, a little wedge.
Beautiful. Good control.
That will be to tie the lead.
Fifth shot for Saso, just too much pace on the first putt.
Yeah, putted it off the green.
Yeah, we talked about it, but she's made five.
Tom, she had a putter out initially for that shot, put it in the bag and chipped it in the hole. And her lie is pretty nasty. She's strong, though. Strong 19-year-old.
Got a lot out of the one on two, and that's going to leave her in a decent position there coming out of that lie.
Let's bring in Kay with Yuka Saso.
Yeah, this is uphill, sliding to the right. And that was just kind of a sloppy three putt from the front fringe. Yeah, Yuka Saso from the left rough is going to play ahead of Inji Chun, who's dealing with problems in the right trees. And she caught that nicely. Oh, beautiful shot.
That's really good.
I feel like she's been getting lucky, Kay, with some of these lies she's getting in the rough.
Slow uphill right to left.
Got it.
Bingo. She's got a pretty good crowd out here. Wish she got a lot of ball. Pulled that a little. And an excellent, I mean, that fringe helped her right there.
Okay, this is just crazy.
What a shot.
What have been your impressions watching her so far today?
She's dynamic. She's got all the tools. Pulled it just a tad.
Yeah, just a tad. It's a good shot.
Got that to land really soft.
Towards the clubhouse will be on the slow side.
Wow. What a round, Yuka Saso. 4-under 67 after a 69, and she's opened up a two-shot lead.